We can not only use our brain, provided we've achieved a reasonable level of function, to stop or at least retard our blood circulation. And again, I won't be believed, but read the book, whatever it is. Google it. By using our brain, we can actually strengthen our muscles. The brain can still, just by sheer power of thought, strengthen your muscles. This is incredible.